freaking butcher. Yep. Do something! I gave you a gun! Jeez, disintegrated. It's like I'm going downstairs. Ah, God, you really gotta stop hitting that. Oh, there's somebody good down there. Ah, maybe that's who I had help.
How'd you get in here?
Don't worry about it and get the hell out of here. Nobody else here? Everybody else is dead? Wow, there's really nothing else here. One person survived. What is that? Cherry bomb. Why do I have to... whatever. That was a waste. Oh. Forgot I could heal this way. Alright, good. Guess we'll talk to that one person that survived. I mean, really, there's nobody here. There's two guys down there.
You're rescuing me? Thanks! I thought we were goners for sure.
Red, huh?
I think the others are dead. Or worse.
Well, thanks. That's all I get for risking my life to save you. What about some caps?
You think I asked those super mutants to wait until I got all my caps together before abducting me? Don't get me wrong. I'm terribly grateful. I'll gladly give you a reward, but let's get out of here first.
Is there anyone else?
Everyone else is dead. We're taken away to who knows where. Well, except maybe for Shorty. They dragged him off downstairs to the kitchen a while ago. But no one comes back from the kitchen.
Jeez. Shorty, huh? Well, we shouldn't risk our lives for someone who's probably already dead.
Well, you're right. There's a back door somewhere nearby we can use. Let's go to Big Town. You can get a hot meal, and I'll tend to any wounds you've taken. Let's go.
Let's say you could use a weapon.
I'll take whatever you've got it.
Whatever I got, huh? Let's see. What do I got? Something piece of crap. What do I got? I don't really got nothing really crappy to give her. Assault rifle. Yeah, she could have that. There's plenty. All right, come on, follow me.
Well,
I don't really care. Where's your other rifle? I gave you a rifle.
Talk back at Big.
Hey, if you're not gonna use it, screw it. You know what? Yeah, no.
I'll take.
Just take my damn gun. Now come follow me. You better use it. Should we go see Shorty? I don't know. Oh, look at that. Little leg is falling all over the place. I know there's one guy that's gotta be down here. Probably the freaking butcher. Yep. Do something! I gave you a gun! Oh my God, she's not doing a thing. Oh my god, he's not going down. Hold on. Let's take care of him. Come on! Freaking kill this thing, will you? This guy's tough!
There's already plenty of body parts laying.
Where are you going? He's ready to punch me into oblivion. Are you kidding me? Couple point blank range and you die? Oh my god, a stupid freaking roach was hurting me. Oh well. Don't need that. He had a hunting rifle he was not using. Somebody else was here. Oh yeah. Oh, Red, you're an idiot. Oh, she's got the medical supply. Oh, she was the doctor. Oh well. Screw her, I guess. Couldn't handle a gun. She doesn't deserve to live. Ooh, quantum. Very nice. What else we got here? Testins, very nice. Yum, 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 yum. Yum, yum. Shorty, I guess he was alive. Yeah, at least I rescued somebody.
Thanks. Who are you? Never mind, I don't care right now. Let's go get Red and get out of here. You lead, I'll follow. Let's go. Move it.
Red's dead.
That sucks. Really? She's dead?
You didn't see her? She just died right here.
And maybe we can kill a few super mutants on the way out. Come on.
Oh, come on. Follow me. Yeah, she's dead because she was an idiot. I gave her a gun. She wasn't using it. So, you know what? She died. All
right. At least we made it another day, right?
Okay, Shorty's here. What do you want to do?
They're dead, aren't they?
Yeah, well, you know, I rescued Shorty. Red didn't make it.
That's what I was afraid of. Well, at least you tried. Here, take this. It's not like any of us are going to be alive long enough to enjoy it anyway.
200 bottle caps. Very nice.
What? Don't I count for something? He rescued me, at least.
Wow. They said I failed? Really? Well, geez, I'm sorry that freaking Red didn't survive. I failed the quest? Explain Red's death to the people of the big town. Ready? What? Well, I'll explain it to the people of the Red Town. Pappy.
Thanks for helping us. I just hope we can survive another attack.
Pappy, come on. What about you, Kimba?
Hi there.
How about Dusty? I'll talk to Dusty.
Oh, things are looking good here.
I don't really care how he got started. Wow, I failed the quest because Red didn't show up? I didn't know you... Really?
They're out there. I can feel it.
So you're under constant threat. You know, I just need somewhere I could trade my salvage.
There isn't anything here that hasn't been destroyed or dragged away. You're better...
So you're under constant threat.
There was a super mutant attack recently, and where there's one big ugly, there are... Then the slavers will come and pick off what's left of your carcass and drag any survivors to Paradise Falls.
Paradise Falls? Where's that?
Nearby. Slavers move quick and come from all directions. Someone else might know where they nest.
Huh, okay. So I failed the quest. What the hell? Just because I didn't have red. I ain't doing that again, so screw it. But
I hate it here.
I do have a key, so. I didn't even have to save freaking Shorty, man. That sucked. I don't need a knife. Ooh, good money. Beautiful. Alright, so I guess that's it then. Surprise. Yeah. They didn't give me the freaking trophy for that either. That sucks. Just because I didn't rescue freaking Red? What's so special about Red? Look, everything's done. Escort Shorty safely back to town. I did that. Whatever. All right. Screw it.